Da Vinci is ready.
My name is Dr. Jensen. I'm a general surgeon here in Albany General Hospital, and I do robotic surgery. Robotic surgery is the advanced, minimally invasive surgery. The surgeon controls the instruments at the console. This is where the surgeon sits to do the surgeries. From here, we can manipulate the instruments using these graspers. You can also foot pedals to move the camera and adjust the camera, or to use heat for cautery. And then the surgeon looks through here, which is through a 3D camera to see on the inside. These are the robotic arms. This is what goes towards the patient. And then the instruments go in and out through here. And we use normally anywhere from 3 to 4 of the arms. And this is what's controlled by the surgeon over at the console. So these are our robotic instruments, and they're very similar to the laparoscopic instruments, but at the tips, they're wristed. They act as if you can move, like you move your hand back and forth, versus with the straight laparoscopic instruments, they're kind of like working with chopsticks. We're able to do the most advanced type of surgeries, such as hernia repairs, hysterectomies, prostatectomies, using minimally invasive techniques with small incisions so that the patients can go home sooner and have less complications.